Hi Elsiers, welcome back to our channel Kampung Inggris Elsie with me, Miss Ervi. Nah, memenuhi permintaan dari teman-teman semua, ternyata banyak banget nih yang mengatakan, Miss, buatkan tentang job interview dong. Nah, siapa nih yang masih bingung pertanyaan apa aja sih yang biasanya muncul dalam job interview in English? Dan gimana sih jawabannya? Nah, buat kamu yang penasaran, ini dia langsung aja videonya.
Jangan lupa di like, comment, dan subscribe, dan klik tombol lonceng di sini. Belajar bahasa Inggris
hanya di LC.
LC makes everyone speak.
Good morning.
Morning.
You are having an interview now. Are you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Okay, so what is your name?
Okay, my name is Blake John. You can call me John.
Okay, well, John, would you like to tell me a bit of yourself?
My complete name is Blake John. Everybody calls me John, and I graduated from UI in 2015.
Okay, do you have any job experiences?
Yeah, I do.
What's that?
Yeah, I had been teaching English for about 3 years after graduating from my university.
So what is your big motivation?
My big motivation? I want to improve myself to be a trainer in this company, exactly English trainer.
What is your strength and your weakness?
My strength? I can speak English well, and I can handle all material info English like writing, reading, and also listening, and also like public speaking. And I'm sure that it needs in this company. And about my weakness, I'm a kind of person like I'm not off the cuff people. I cannot teach or maybe prepare something without preparation, so I need more preparation to have something. I cannot be like in origin.
Do you have other skills that support your work?
Yeah, I have some skills besides an English skill. I'm good at computer IT application. I can operate like Microsoft Word, Microsoft Excel, Photoshop, and then CorelDRAW. It can support my ability to teach or train English well.
How interested are you in this job?
Okay, I'm quite interested because I know this company has a relation with a foreign company. So when I train some people in this company, I wish that my skill or my English can be applied immediately with the foreign people.
Okay, well, next, my last question is, how much salary do you earn?
Okay, talking about a salary, I used to get like 5 million per 2 weeks. So if in this company has a salary per month, I mean, that's like 10 million per month.
Okay, well, thank you, John, for your information. And please wait for 2 weeks and I will send the information by email.
Thank you so much, and I'm looking forward to meet you again.
Okay, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
Next, kalian praktek interview kerja sama Miss Dewi ya. Kalian jawab pertanyaan yang diajukan oleh Miss Dewi.
What's your name? Would you like to tell me about yourself? Well, do you have any job experience? What's that? What is your big motivation? Would you like to tell me about your strengths and your weakness? Do you have other skills that support your work? How interested are you in this job? How much salary do you want?
kalau tadi kalian udah praktek sama Miss Dewi, next kalian praktek sama Mr. Ali, biar kalian makin bisa bahasa Inggrisnya.
My name is Blake John, and you can call me John. Well, my complete name is Blake John. Everybody calls me John, and I graduated from UI in 2015. I had been teaching English for about 3 years after graduating from my university. My motivation to apply here because I know this company has a relation with a friend company. So in my skill in English, exactly what I mean. If I train some people here in English, they can immediately apply with the foreign people. My strength about English is I can speak in English well, and also I can master all of the material about in English, exactly like writing, grammar, listening, speaking, and also public speaking. And how about my weakness? I'm a perfectionist people. I need preparation. I'm not people of the cuff. Something that never prepared before. So people like, I prepare something to be perfect first, then I serve to the people. Yeah, I have other skills that support my work, exactly in English skill. Besides that, I have like a IT program application. Example like Microsoft Word, Microsoft Excel, Photoshop, and CorelDRAW. I'm quite interested because this company is quite big, and also this company has a relation with a friend. I think it's like matching with my skill. I used to get 5 million per 2 weeks, and also if it comes like per month here, it means like 10 million per month. You're welcome. I'm looking forward to meet you again. Thank you.
Nah, Elsiers, itulah tadi ya contoh dari interview kerja, pertanyaan dan jawaban yang dilakukan oleh Mr. Ali dan juga Miss Dewi. Nah, biar makin banyak yang terbantu dan bisa bahasa Inggrisnya, serta makin semangat kita untuk buat video ya, kalian bisa komen di bawah kira-kira mau dibuatkan video yang seperti apa, dan juga share video ini ke teman kamu, kakak kamu, gebetan kamu, semua orang yang kamu kenal, biar makin banyak yang bisa bahasa Inggrisnya. Dan satu lagi nih yang harus kalian ingat, kalau mau belajar bahasa Inggris hanya di
Kampung Inggris Elsie.